Rosie was convicted of violating Penal Code 682 for wrongful conch napping. She was